Hello retune users. Today I am going to show you how you can embed or integrate chatbot into your own website as a widget. And to do that, let's at first go to the chat section, and here you will be selecting the particular chatbot that you want to embed. For example, we want to embed this bot into the retune landing page in this section, and then we need to go to the widget. Here we have two options for you. You can either embed a chat widget, a whole chat widget into your website, or you can pick a specific thread of that chatbot and embed into your website. I'm gonna show you both, but at first let's embed a chat widget. Here from the source URL we can see we will need the retune API key if we want it to work. We can find it in the settings page. Here you can generate your retune API key by clicking this button. Also, if you already have API key, you will be able to see it here. Now the retune API key is here. I am gonna copy the code snippet and paste it the code base, the particular place we want to embed. Let's format it a little bit and remove this line for now. Now, if we go back to a landing page, we should see the chat bot here, and here it's working. Now, if we say hi, it should give us some response. Yeah, we're getting the response from the chat bot, and you can ask it anything if you want. Okay, that looks good. Now, let's do the second one. Let's embed a specific thread into our website. And to do this, go to the conversation and create a new thread. Yes, we just created a new thread. If we start the conversation, and after we embed this chat thread into that website, we will be able to see our previous conversation. Let's ask another question. So it is telling me about React.js. Now, for this widget to work, we'll need an extra thread ID, and we'll be able to find it here. At first, let's copy paste this code snippet. We'll remove the current one and we'll paste the code snippet for showing a specific thread into your. Now, go to the conversation and grab the thread ID from here. Paste it here. Okay, that looks good. Now, if we go to our landing page again, let's see. Okay, so we are embedding the specific thread here, and we can see that all the conversation that we did earlier is here, and you can continue a conversation. I'm telling it to give me something on Next.js, and it's just giving me some lines of summary about Next.js. So that's how you can integrate or embed retune chat widget into your website.